Yes, I got some honey kisses, honey lips. Yes, I got some honey circle, chocolate chip and kisses full of love for you. Yes, I got some honey kisses, honey lips. Yes, I got some honey circle, chocolate chip and kisses full of love for you. My life has been waiting for your love, and my arms have been waiting for your love to arrive. My heart has been waiting for so anticipating your love, your love, your love, 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 love. Oh, I don't care how long it might take, 'cause I know the woman for me you are make. And I will not deny myself the chance of being part of what feels like a right romance. Girl, do I do? I got some candy kisses for your lips. Yes, I got some honey circle chocolate chip and kisses full of love for you. Yes, I got some candy kisses for your lips. Yes, I got some honey circle chocolate chip and kisses full of love for you. Oh yes, I got some candy kisses for your lips. Yes, I got some honey circle chocolate chip and kisses full of love for you. Oh, yes, I got some candy kisses for your lips. Yes, I got some honey circle chocolate chip and kisses full of love.
Yeah,
so you're a jazz artist, right? It's yes. What do you feel at the moment? That's same right. With the boys?
I think so, yeah. I'll leave room for improvisation for them because I don't want them to, you know, to become, you know, complacent with the music. So I try not to lock them in to the degree where they can't be creative.
Now, how do you stay on top in a field that has always been limited? Jazz. Jazz is a limited appreciation field.
Well, one thing that I think that we bring to the music is, you know, for years, jazz became so cool until people didn't dance anymore. They didn't even pat their feet. They just stayed in the club and smoking blue smoke in the air and said, yeah, be quiet. So I think I brought back the dance element of the participation from the audience, got them involved in the music a little more. And it's taken on a little more R&B sound. But R&B itself came from blues, which came from jazz in New Orleans. So it's all connected.
But you also are famous that you never leave melody much, right? I mean, you are really in concept with what they were writing.
Well, I'm a singer, and from that point of view, I always appreciate the melody. To me, that's the most important thing of all. The improvisation has to be secondary. And while I'm playing the improvisation, my mind is on the music itself. You know, the melody itself. It never leaves. You have the essence of music.
Tell me a little about the guitar.
Well, this is my own creation here. This is a GB5, it's called. It's made for a company from Japan who made great instruments, but they were unknown. And in 1978, I endorsed them by designing their first two models, you know, that were strictly from their company.
What kind of guitar is this?
This is an Ibanez guitar. And this is my latest model. It's called a GB5. And it's made for jazz.
Meaning?
Meaning it's an acoustic electric thing that's known for all the great jazz players of our time, such as Wes Montgomery, Kenny Burrell, Jim Hall, and Tal Farlow. They all played this type of an instrument.
So it does something that another guitar would not do, or can do something another guitar cannot do?
That's true. It has a more woody sound, you know, a very acoustical sound, even though it's amplified through these pickups. So it stays, it still has a nice woody acoustic sound to it.
We got a lot more music coming with the great George Benson on this edition of Larry King Weekend. Conversation. Who was...
you're asking me to say, living life without you, girl, he's all right. If you really want to know, I'd have to say it's dangerous to my mind. So before you turn and walk, remembering it used to be so right. If you're asking for the truth, I'd have to say I won't believe it's good now. So before you turn and walk,
if I kiss, if I held you tight in the morning light, yeah. Would you mind if I said how I felt to the lead tonight? Would you mind
Bye.